Like, well, that means you won't have, like, support for your old library. It's like, we'll emulate it. We'll buy a company to do that for us. That's what they did. Your story.
Uh-oh.
Here's the big question. Is it going to do that on the 720? I'm hoping the answer is yes, because I've spent a lot of money. Especially on Xbox Live Arcade. My gosh.
I didn't drop stream, did I?
Yeah.
Did I?
Drop stream? No, you're still there.
Okay. I'm updating. Yeah. Okay. Take this time, guys, to tweet, Facebook.
Get the word out, yo.
Yeah, get that word out. It's Sunday. Nobody's doing shit. We're getting ready for Monday. Monday sucks.
Yeah.
You know what we do on Mondays?
Bitch.
Nothing.
Challenge Monday.
Yeah, too. And we also record side scrollers.
That's true, too. I bet everybody's going to have the greatest, like, raspy voice ever.
Mm-hmm.
Come tomorrow. It's like, hey.
I'm starting great.
Hey, Nick, you looked awkward playing Sing It.
Tell me how the experience affected you, Nick.
Tell me how it affected how it affected you sexually.
Down there in the no-no place.
The happy no-no place?
Mm-hmm.
It's oh so happy.
Please, Screw Attack, come up. Or don't.
Please work.
Please work. Please wait. Ekbok. Ekbok live. Xboxu.
Xboxu dude.
I'm unplugging you. I gotta have better internet.
Interweb machine, why you no work?
Okay. Now it should be working. Guys, is it working? Tell me now. Is chat broken?
Chat is working on my end.
Okay, I guess my page just said, fuck you.
I hate it when they say that. It's very rude.
Graffiti is art. However, graffiti is an act of violence and a crime. Blah, blah. Wait, not aw.
Skateboarding isn't a crime.
Yeah, it is. If you're bad at it.
Chad and Sam will come over and just beat the shit out of you. Stop that
with
now.
With the skateboard.
The skateboard.
I heard there's some sweet-ass music in this game.
Oh, the music in this is great. It really is. Even if it's not in your thing, it's just really...
Mark digging it.
Yeah, the DJ's great, too. There hasn't been, like, a DJ in video games this great since, like, Three Dog from Fallout.
I love Three Dog.
Oh, did I tell you about the flight attendant from Southwest Airlines? It was totally like Three Dogging. Like,
oh, no.
Yeah, it's like, hello, children. Welcome to Southwest Airlines. And it's like, this guy's great. And it's like, in the event of a water landing, children, swim. Grab onto the child that you think that will most likely survive. And there's a flotation device. And I'm like, applauding as hard as I can. I'm like, I'm going to find this guy. And I'm giving him a tip when I leave. Totally did. Okay. That guy was awesome.
He was on your flight?
He was on my flight.
Oh my god, you are
and
lucky.
And it was actually on the flight to SGC-09. That's how great.
Oh, that's boss.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm trying to update my ScrewTac page, and we will get started.
Yes. Get it out to all the followers.
Broadcasting live. Graffiti in motion.
Use all the graffiti.
Use all the graffitis. I'm hoping to play better than Chad and Sam did that one day. They were playing on Dreamcast. Like, seriously. I was like, what are you guys doing?
Yeah, there were so many things wrong with that day. And it, a lot of it was, like, the equipment. But the other part was, like, what are you guys doing?
Yeah, honestly. Computer, stop.
I can kind of give them some leeway on the tagging, because if you've never, like, if you didn't read the manual, then you really have no...
Yeah, but it kind of tells you how to tag. Like, seriously.
I know stressful situations.
I know they weren't paying attention, like, very much because they were doing new equipment stuff, but seriously. Okay, hopefully this will publish. Last time I had an issue with this. It's like, ScrewTech has been really kind of wonky for me since I got back from
Recon. It actually just got better today. I don't know what they changed over the weekend. Or, you know, something on the back end was fixed, but...
I don't know, it's still kind of wonky for me. Like, I have to get it to accept my picture, and then get it to not accept my picture, and then... Aw, it won't let me load the game! Because I don't have one. Whoa. This is GG's Garage. Where's our pizza? Corn? His name is Corn? Who would want to be named Corn, honestly? Like, you're the shit that people can't digest.
Well, that's like, this thing's so nice, you'll enjoy it twice.
Aw, man. Huh? You're not the pizza guy? Oh, you're here to join the GGs, eh? Heh, tell you what. Find them. She's the one you want to talk to. Just get close to her and pull the right trigger. Got it?
Oh, pulling triggers, baby. Mmm.
Oh, pull, yeah, look at me. Look at all that smoke.
When there's smoke, there's fire.
Yo! Seriously. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Why did I... Aw, what the fuck is this? Whoa, I just grinded vertically. What the hell? I'm defying gravity already. I barely even started this game.
Defy all the physics.
Defy all the gravity. Oh, who's that bitch? So you're the cat who wants to join us, huh? I don't know where you're from, but the streets are tough. Real tough. But let's see what you're made of.
Oh.
Let's start off nice and slow.
Hey.
Let's see how much air you can grab. Press the A button to jump. Go!
Grab more than just air.
Okay, now jump 3 times. He sounds like a little monkey. Don't get caught just yet. Anyone can do that.
Hey.
Next technique is a grind. It's real important. Try jumping on rails and fences. If you land the right way, you'll slide automatically. Grind a rail! Dat rail? Yeah. Bouse. Aw, I missed. Not bad. Try it again. I wish I could fly a little bit. Not too shabby, kid. Lastly, you need to learn about... graffiti. That spinning thing around there, that's a spray can. It's actually the soul of the street. The only certain people can see it. To start, you gotta get 10 of those. If you touch them, they're yours. You can't do graffiti if you got no soul, you know what I mean? Collect 10 spray cans. Woohoo! It's not bad so far. I just gotta find more spray cans. Where are the spray cans? Woman, give me all your cans. Ha ha.
Take all the cans, because Shelby knows exactly what to do with them.
I can grind. I'm defying gravity. Nope, not defying gravity. Now I'm defying gravity, so. Yeah.
What? One time I was playing Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4, and I went straight up the wall when I was going up a quarter pipe.
I love that goddamn game.
Yeah.
Go to a round shape, Margaret. Press the right trigger. With every single design you spray, you release the soul to the street.
Release that soul.
It's a piece of done a more round shape mark. Pull the right trigger near the round shape mark to tag. I don't know where the round shape mark is, really.
You gotta look deep inside your heart and believe in yourself, and all the round shape marks will come to you.
Seriously. What round shape mark? Is it your ass? I will totally spray paint your ass. If that's what you want, Gum. I mean, like, I'll claim you right there. You know I'm good for it. Seriously. What the fuck? What's going on here? I would imagine it'd be the end of one of these rails.
out on a
roll. Oh, wait, hold on. No. Oh, no, no, no. It's over here. I saw it. Maybe. Oh, what the fuck? Was it a backflip? Bam, that was easy. There you go, just like that. Oh, I almost forgot. Let me show you a boost dash. Get 10 spray cans. Press the B button. Collect 10 spray cans? I got 10. Fucking, my skates were on fire.
My skates are on fire.
My skates are on fire.
My anus is bleeding.
My anus is bleeding. Not too shabby, but that won't mean nothing on the streets. That's where the real test starts.
She's going to really put
you
out
there. But hey, if you ever feel like practicing, just find Rob Boy.
Hey!
He can be a real pain sometimes. Actually, he's a real pain all the time. But he should be able to help you out. He'll help you get your game settings. And show you how to save your game, too. He's pretty cool like that. Gum said, "What about me?" Heh, anyway, the name's Roboy. But I'm sure you knew that. Everyone who's anyone who knows who I am, because I'm a whore. Ain't no way you're gonna survive out there without the proper training. The streets go easy on nobody. Learn some proper English, bro.
Bound checka bound wow.
Yo, noob. I heard you heard about Jet Set
noob.
Radio, right? It's an underground pirate radio station headed up by the almighty DJ Professor K. Man, that fool plays some sick tunes. And if you listen long enough, he'll even clue you in on the loud out on the streets, too. You should tune in if you want to survive out there. Wait, listen up. The show's about to begin. Oh, shit, guys. It's going down.
Shit's getting real. Oh, yeah. Can hear him. Bringing all those memories back. Seriously, this was like one of the best games that was like within the original Xbox launch window. It's like so many people going like, "Oh my god, Dreamcast nostalgia." And sometimes your memory betrays you. It does not in this.
Oh no! I changed the channel. No, stop changing the channel. Oh shit, man. Rock, la, crap.
But it wasn't a rock. It was a rock lobster.
Rudy's.
These kids are set up and bullied Tokyo and Katie. And now they're all wrapped up in their own little territory of tug of war. The hottest team at the moment is the Gigi. There's Yo-Yo, a guy who blows your mind with silver tongue. And Gump, a real cool lady who leads a trailer.
The Gigi's.
Oh, damn.
It totally sounds like you're saying silver tongue. Whoa. Gum. You'll find out why she's called that. Wink.
Wait, I just joined the GGs. How does he already know about me? Seriously.
Oh, he's got the eyes in the sky and his fingers on the pulse. Roku Lobster.
Roku Lobster.
A Roku Lobster is the one that was killed by Shelby's dick. Her and her massive ween just crushing everything in sight.
Goosh, goosh.
Remember, folks, you can also go ahead and at reply to Shelby. You can also use the hashtag Roocrow. We'll get that out there. If you feel awesome,
damn,
and you want to help expand the show to be even more awesome, go down to the tip jar and leave something nice. She will love you forever.
I will. I'll give you a personal shout out.
Yes.
No, go back. I want to talk to the robot.
Robot. Robots are not the future.
You talking to me? Save them game data. Change settings. Can I change the text speed to go any fucking faster?
I don't remember.
Pick any character. No. Oh, fuck yeah. I want to be Gum. Screw that.
Let's
Should totally cosplay her.
Nice. First there was jam, then there was gum.
Actually, there was another girl my friend said that I look like. She's got silver hair, when I used to have silver hair.
Oh, yeah.
I can't remember her. I don't know her name, though. Okay, whatever. Where am I going? I don't even know. I'm going that way.
I don't even know.
Any pics of Shelby with silver hair? I've got plenty.
Mm-hmm. Let's get this shit to cracking.
Crack-a-lackin'.
Summon the Kraken, yo.
The goddess of the streets. Oh no. Nasty rumors. Scumbags.
Scumbag Steve.
Oh shit.
But he has everything to do with this.
Damn it, Scumbag Steve.
Gonna go snit and steal all your weed, it's Scumbag Steve. Scumbag Steve.
I don't know what that is, but it looks.
Oh, like the guy that actually is Scumbag Steve actually like
Blake
went.
Boston?
He's like, yeah, Blake Boston. He actually went ahead and actually like cut a song.
He got a song.
He made a song about Scumbag Steve. Really not that good.
I was gonna say, was it even that good? I don't think. I wouldn't
no,
imagine
it wasn't.
It would be.
It was bad times. Yeah, for those of you that like Scumbag Steve, avert your ears and do not listen. It will make you very sad. Which country?
Oh, I got hurt. Dead. Stop hitting me, cars!
Get don't get hit by the bus.
I'm a pedestrian. That means I have to run away. I am the law.
The llama.
I can't wait for those shirts to come out.
Oh, so good.
Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. I really don't want to use the boost because I don't need it, and I need the paint cans to be honest. Yeah. Aw, I'm missing the fucking. Whoa! What are those? I want those. Come back here. Oh, those are health cans, aren't they? Aw, I touched all the paint. Oh, I'm full on paint cans. How crazy.
Now you need to go paint some stuff.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't seen any markers for paint, though.
And smack some bitch up.
Yep. So funky. Oh, shit. Ha, boss. Well, this doesn't seem as hard as the other game.
Well, it's because you get two analog sticks, so you can actually change the camera. That helped.
Well, the other one
too.
Made you, like, do all kinds of weird, like, squiggly things. They're like, hey, you need to go down, now go right, now go upside down, now go around.
Upside, left side, upside, downside. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. The one thing that I do wish that if Xbox Live had come out a little bit earlier, or if Jet Set Radio had been released a little bit later, they could have brought back the feature from the Dreamcast where you could actually, like, make your own tags. Because that was a cool-ass feature.
What was the feature?
Like, you could actually, like, go to SegaNet and actually, like, make your own tags. So,
oh,
like,
yeah.
My friend Adam would, like, go ahead and, like, make, like, the Nintendo Racetrack logo. So, like, he would spray paint that on the wall and it would be the Nintendo logo in a Sega game on the Dreamcast.
Nice.
Oh, that was so funny.
I love how fast they can fucking graffiti, like, seriously. Teach me your ways, master.
You gotta be one with the paint.
One with the cans.
Oh, baby.
All the gum-gum cans.
Mm-hmm.
Gummu-gummu. Oh, I missed one. Everybody's like, what the fuck, lady? And I say, keep tagging. This is Roocrow saying, hey, I like to tag walls and shit. Aw, yeah.
She's tagging all the walls.
All the walls. Tag that ass.
All wall. Oh, yes. All she wanted to do is attack. Wait, that doesn't work.
I need one more, or two more. Wait a minute. Yeah! I need one more. Yeah! Oh. Is that? No, there's more paint cans. I tried my best.
I did my best!
I did my best! More paint cans! Look at all the people! Run away! I'm ugly! I got a big dick. Everybody's running in fear of the ween.
The ween of doom.
Doom weens.
Bum 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 bum.
What the fuck has this crazy ass skate park in the middle of the fucking city? Seriously.
Why not?
Well, I mean, like, why would you have a half pipe in the middle of the city? Unless, of course, there's an aqueduct that I'm skating in, which would make, I guess, sense. Oh! Hey, brief update for you! The graffiti point in the front of your eyes is not the regular kind, but it's a so-called graffiti stop. If you switch your character or save your game data here, cool, huh? Start bubble pops up once. You get to close the site. Press the start menu to sneak into the main menu. You'll find one of those in each stage. Ha 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 ha! Well, if I could finish the fucking save spot. I like being bum, thank you. Did I finish? I think I did.
Congratulations.
Did I finish the game? Did I finish this stage?
You finished the game.
Aww, I lost the game. But seriously, like, did I just paint all the paints? I'm so confused. Royal. Oh god, I'm gonna fucking hit in traffic. Thought I finished. I didn't get the statue back, though.
PC user laughs for no reason, and I don't understand why.
Rocket boots!
Snow.
Oh, wait. I can talk to somebody. Whoa! Someone kidnapped the goddess? That's bad karma, man. Bad karma.
So bad. Okay. Like Power Glove.
I'm confused. I already got all the fucking stuff. I'm pretty sure I did. Plus I missed one because I was being retarded. But I doubt it was. I'm retarded most days. But not today. Rocket boots! I say, is that the cops coming?
Fuck the police.
Fuck the police. How many people do we got? Apparently I can't view it, so...
16.
Nice. You guys know what my record is? 33. Every day I want to break that record. I need my hard. Boxes.
So box.
Hit the box.
Hitbox.
Oh. I didn't go down here. Look at all those paint cans.
Shot Aiken.
Go down here, too. Nope, nothing in here.
Just jump right into it. Sure you can.
Boom, 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 boom. But seriously, I don't have the fucking thing in there anymore. Like that I need to... How do I do this?
Very carefully.
My giant ween?
Yes. Painting with all natural ween yogurt.
Oh, yeah. Look for the tub with the cock on the front.
Oh.
Man butter. What is that? I just found something.
Not mustard.
Wait a minute. There's a rail up here. Boss. Oh. Okay. Oh god, I didn't make it. Oh, why? Why didn't I make it? Oh, I'm gonna go back, because I want to make it up there. I'm curious.
Don't you want to make it?
Don't you want to make it?
Mmm.
Don't you want a Fanta? Plus, I'm sure they don't want me in their store, you know, wrecking their shit and stuff like that.
I'm in your store wrecking your shit.
Rocket boots! Oh god, rocket boots are too powerful! Seriously? Rocket boots, you failed me. How could you do this to me? Go away! People are so rude. I'm trying to skate here. Try to save your damn town. How rude. Okay. Whoop! Yeah! Well, I made it. It wasn't anything special. Aw. Grind that shit.
Smash that tree.
Grinding. Full speed. Okay. I did cover everything in paint. I'm so confused.
Hey.
Changing characters. Okay. Now I'm Yo-Yo. I covered everything in paint! What do you want me to do? Did they do it with... Ow! I got hit by a car. Do I need to do it with everybody? Seriously, what the fuck am I doing?
You are...
Apparently I don't know.
Missed one.
Seriously, I don't... What the fuck is going on? I covered it all in paint. Like, I got the 16 tags.
Hit the back button.
The back button?
I hit, like, normally there's like a... Isn't there a map? I thought there was a map.
Yeah, there's a map. Is it the, what does the red things mean? There's red things?
Yes.
Go to the red things?
Go to the red things.
Okay.
Moving so fast, air's passing right through you.
I'm sorry, guys. I haven't played this game before. I was having a good time, and then I realized that I don't know what the fuck is going on, and I can't figure out.
And that's when the fun stopped.
That's when the fun stopped.
The day the fun...
Okay. Maybe I need to go up here. Oh, here's something. Okay.
Aha.
I got something. Well, now I'm on top of the goddamn buildings. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Go back! Nah, I'm sorry. I was up on the buildings. That was cool shit, man. Seriously, what the hell? Can I get back up there? I want to go everywhere. I want to cover this place in paint.
Paint the town red.
Paint the town a bunch of colors.
And you fall all that height, and your ankles are completely flat.
Yeah, basically. Oh my god, my shins have shattered.
Breaking bones.
Mmm.
Breaking all the bones. Walk up to a doctor and say, hey, I broke my femur, and he'll be like, what?
Yeah. Your femur's supposed to be harder than concrete.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, there's something. Jump, you little monkey. Can't see. Oh, wait. Helicopter! Made it.
Prepare to fly the helicopter. Horsey books.
Horsey books?
Yeah.
Tom, someone's asking how are you.
Who's asking how am I?
Kriven.
Yeah. Ray Kriven, thanks for asking.
And yeah. My shoes are on fire.
Oh, Kanan, I will fight you for that.
What?
Co-calming on Eternal Darkness.
Uh-oh. We're going to engage in fisticuffs?
Yes, because I played that game to an unhealthy degree.
Yeah, but I'm sure she's willing to scare the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. There it was.
Off the wall.
Found it.
Tag that.
Psst. He looks like
Time
a boss.
Flush out those rumor spread punks.
Where do I go now? No, Billy. Go away! You crazy punk on the skates!
Hooligans!
Hooligans! Oh, hooligans.
It's a rule. You should look it up.
Big brother!
I feels like I'm dying inside.
Yay.
Oh, yeah.
Guess Tom's rocks off every time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, evidently there's supposed to be a cage match between me and Kanan for the,
How many of you in chat actually listen to Sidetracked and or Reaction Command on the site?
Yes, please. Serious question.
I really want to know. I'm very curious. Oh, that sneaky son of a bitch.
I'll drink water. Cannon can drink tequila.
I was thinking about drinking on stream tonight, but I decided against it. Hey! You talking to me?
Hell in a cell? How about hell in the cell? No, Kanan. No, Kriven. No, you cannot be the referee.
I just gotta give Tom a box cutter.
A box cutter.
Let me punch you in the face, bro. Stop running away like a pussy. Why am I giving him such a head start? And I'm sitting there like, I got away. A little punk beat took off toward the sewer. You might want to chase after him.
Love that thing where you just go right through the glass and nothing happens to you whatsoever. It's like,
I'm not dying. All right, then.
Now it's turning into Jackass. Hi, I'm Johnny Knoxville, and this is Rocket Skates.
Basically. I'm going back to Gum.
Gum was quicker.
She is, actually. Go up to that punk.
No sewer level.
Hey, I've heard of you. You one of the GGs, huh? Tell you what, I'll race you. If I can beat you in a race around Dogginsinger Hill, then this place belongs to me. Got it? Witch is chosen? Do you see this? Witch is chosen.
That is some great English right there.
Hope you won't regret that. Great, guys. We gotta
go
crazy.
Mom regrets you.
Aw, my mom loves me.
No, I'm talking about him.
Oh, that bad. That's why I fucking hit you, you punk.
Ready, steady, go, go, go!
Rocket skates!
Yeah, commence the bumping and or grinding.
Mostly the grinding. Baby. Don't mess with me, bro. I know how to grind. This is called Jet Set Radio Grind, right? Just
kidding. Jet Set Radio Future.
Because,
you know, it's in the future.
It really is.
The future is very shiny.
And full of graffitis.
Yes. Complete with disclaimer saying, you shouldn't do this.
Hey, graffiti's art, but it is a crime.
Mm-hmm. But skateboarding is not an art, therefore it is a crime.
Yes.
So it's not compute.
I stuck in a wall. What the fuck was it that?
Miss.
Ah, yeah. Get all the paint cans. There's less people. People are screaming. Why are you screaming? I know I'm sexy, but damn.
They can't handle your sexy.
You can't handle the ween, man.
No way.
Seriously, if you can't handle your ween, go home.
Seriously. Go big or go home.
Go big or go home. Mm-hmm. Now put it in your mouth. That's how Shelby likes it.
Aw,
Tom!
Flying glass.
There is flying glass.
I know. A whole new term to choke on it.
Oh, no. No. Get up on the...
Rocket.
No.
Rocket.
No.
Rocket.
Get up on the stack. Get Boss.
Oh, no. Because this part of physics makes sense. Grind up the rail.
I couldn't get on the stairs, guys.
I can't walk upstairs. I have to grind up the rail.
Okay, you win. You guys are tougher than I thought. I think I'll chill with you for a bit.
He's like, hey, we're going to fight. And all of a sudden, I'm like, I admit defeat.
We're going to fight. Dance fight.
It's going to be like The Legend of Chun-Li. They're going to dance at each other.
Youths on skates. I'm a youth on skates.
I'm not ignoring everybody, Domino. I just don't know what Shiro's problem is.
What's Shiro's problem?
He's like, no. This Eternal Darkness is my game. And I'm like, no.
Technically, he did send it.
Oh, he did send it?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess he's like fighting over for like who's supposed to co-comet or whatever. Nah, dude, I'm just star around. If Kanan does co-com, it'll be awesome. If Tom does dot dot dot, I'll still watch. Pretty rough.
Get off me, son.
Anti-disestablishmentarianism, go. Spray paint the guards in
the
face.
All the guards.
Run quick into them.
It's
if you're too
funny.
Slow, they're gonna grab you.
This is actually kind of funny.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna spray you while you're on the fucking ground.
Mm-hmm. Gonna put a big bullseye on your back.
It's kind of mean, you know. It's like that one guy who sprayed a bunch of people at the college, and then people made a bunch of memes about it. It's great.
Oh yeah.
That's me right now.
Boosh. Boosh.
Hey, look! I didn't get caught by the cops like Sam and Chad did. Oh, snap.
Yeah.
Now I'm standing in traffic.
And then the riot police have just shown up right behind you. Look at all those motorhomes and buses. I'll just stop them.
Oh, I didn't know we were in Texas.
Yeah. What? Why does the paint make them dissolve? It's like Epic Mickey. She's spraying thinner all over them.
Yes. I'm spraying it into their eyeballs and they run away. You just can't see it. Homie? That's where I'm going, to the terminal. With my rocket skates! I thought you said ass ejaculates general... What? What?
I don't even know.
That's
that
not
must
even,
be some
that's
new
not
genre.
Even proper. I'm just... I don't even want to... All I see is ass and it's leaking a bunch of white fluids. Just... No.
No.
No. Poison jam! I think it's kind of a badass. Like, I'd want to wear that.
Jam, but poison jam.
Poison jam.
Jam, you look different.
Damn, Jam. You let yourself
poisoned.
Go.
Jam's been poisoned. You must race Jam to fix her. Shelby loves white fluid. Oh, Domino.
Oh, man. I don't know if I should be impressed or disgusted. Mostly disgusted, I'm sure.
Space Jam? No.
Jam in space!
He means milk.
I was
Muda
drinking
says
milk
white
and
out. But he spelled white out wrong.
How can you spell out? White out wrong?
He left out the H. So it's wit out.
Yes,
it feels
I
so empty without me.
I like to get all my wit out because it's just taking up space.
Yes.
Too much witty remarks over here. Oh.
Hey, Brian worked on Space Jam very hard. Who's Brian?
Which Brian are we talking about?
I have no idea.
All right.
Shelby loves white fluid in her butt. Oh, Eraser, you're so funny.
My butt is an exit only. Unless you're in Africa.
Is that what?
I'm out of cans.
Right. Freelance Brian.
Yeah, they're talking about Brian.
I know, but what about Space Jam? I don't even know what he's talking about.
Welcome to the Space Jam.
Yeah, I know. I'm just like, I'm...
Space Jam. All right.
Jero121, please enlighten me, because I'm not exactly sure what Brian has to do with Space Jam.
No, they jump way too fucking, like, I'm, like, trying to grind on other rails, and it's all like, I'm going to jump halfway across the goddamn map. I mean, I guess it's okay, but still, you know, like, I'm trying to grind places in between your legs and stuff, you know? That's where you're supposed to grind.
Yeah. Scissors.
Skizzers.
Skizzers! I like running with scissors, even though they tell me not to.
You know what? I ran at some of the Screwtech crew with a box knife in my hand. It was, like, extended too, and I was like, wow, I could have actually, like, stabbed my eye out. I'm retarded. Yeah! I know the new Jet Set HD or whatever, they have new tags. They did a contest for it.
Oh, good.
It's pretty badass looking. I saw some of the tags. Place your bets, ladies and gentlemen. I bet on
you. Place your bets.
Oh, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be grinding. That would make a lot of sense. Stop screaming, ladies. I know.
I'm just so happy to see you.
I've had it looked at, all right?
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Sonic. Dick. Does anybody have any questions, comments, concerns? Did we answer the question, who reads, listens to podcasts, things?
If you have to read Reaction Command, that's pretty bad.
Ouch.
I'm going to read this transcript of last week's episode.
I'm sure you
needs
hear...
more explosions. Michael Bay should direct the next Jack Bryan radio. Oh, dear.
That'd be kind of cool.
No, Kriven, I'm not talking about that. Tag that.
Got a hot hand. Got a hot hand.
So fast. Makes me think they did it that way so it wouldn't break the flow of the game. Just stop. Spray left. Spray right. Do a half quarter circle forward. All three punches.
Play explosion. The piano.
Play the piano. Play Moonlight Sonata while zombies are attacking.
God, that was so stupid. I love that game, but seriously, what the fuck?
The only way you could get even more redonk than that would be like if you had to, Oh, it actually did get more redonk than that. In Resident Evil 5, the DLC, Enter the Nightmares, like, Jill plays the piano, but it's a quick time event.
What?
Yeah.
That sounds retarded.
Oh, it is, because I'm terrible at quick time event.
Because of what?
Be right back.
No, where are you going? Tom, no! Don't leave me with these people. They're scary. Chat. Don't go crazy, because Tom's not in here. I know who you are. I'm trying to walk upstairs in skates. It's probably the worst thing. I've done it. What the fuck is the fucking... There's a soul over here somewhere. Oh, god damn it. It's over there.
Alright, I'm back.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, no, it was seriously a quick time event where it's like, it's basically a throwback to the original Resident Evil. It's like,
yeah.
Jill, play the piano, you got the sheet music. And if you mess up, you have to start over from the beginning.
Really?
Yep.
It's really lame.
Are you gonna play the song from the beginning? Are you kidding me?
This game will make you hate Beethoven like you've never hated him before.
Oh my god, yeah.
How do I get on top of those fucking buildings? I want to know.
Glitch.
No, like...
He grind up the corner of the building.
That's what I'm trying. This corner?
No, I'm kidding. I don't think you actually
can. It may work. Like, don't test the physics in this game. It may work. I want to get on top of that van.
The police van. The party van.
The 4chan party van. If you don't know what it is, you need to find out what it is. No, stop grinding. I want to be on places. Stop jumping! Christ! No! God damn it! Stop it!
Oh, that's where you want to go, because you want to jump down onto the roof of the van.
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm trying to get over here. I'm sure it's over here. Yeah, it's over here.
Dude, it was glowing. It was like the one right next to you. Look down.
It's down here. Yeah, it's down there. No! Yes! No! Yes! Yes! Yes!
There it is. You can see it.
Oh, there's one that way, too.
Good deal.
There's one up here.
Get number 7.
That's my lucky number.
Lucky number 11.
That's me. This game is ridiculously, like... The physics are kind of hard to handle sometimes.
Well, yeah, you jump like you're on the moon.
Exactly.
You're expecting to hear people go, "Hey, I owe you, John Madden, John Madden, John Madden." But it doesn't happen. I'm sure somebody...
Oh, yeah! Like a... Oh, no! God damn it! I had gotten up there.
Again, one more with feeling.
What?
Run that rail. Smash that tree.
No, god damn it.
No, Tokyo is not on the moon dump. You can grind upwards on a post, therefore defying gravity, but you can't roll up the stairs.
Nope.
Well, duh, the stairs are too big for your skates. If they were smaller, then it would be fine.
Oh, boss. Triple boss. There's some stuff under here.
Number 119. Because we don't do this in order.
Hell no. You insane? What the fuck is an order?
Yeah, it's certainly not a sequence.
Oh. It's definitely not a sequel. Oh. Oh shit. Look at them dance, like.
Oh my god. Poison jam.
Oh, there's like another graffiti thing over here. Hold on.
Ragaffiti.
I see it. Ow, boss! Seriously, I'm skating here. The fuck is wrong with you? Spray-painting people in the face. Fuck you, ladies.
F you, ladies, and your... fur coats.
And your goddamn purses. Ow.
Mm-hmm.
I'm skating here.
Domino wants to know who is buying this when it comes out on PSN/XBLA. I, for one, will.
This is actually not my copy, so.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Where are they going?
Gonna go and beat up to it.
Did they go up here?
They went up and then they went left. Should be on the map.
Oh god, I made it.
Sliding fast.
Bouse.
Now jump.
Hold on.
Then go left.
There's something over here. Bam, 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 bam.
See, kids, that's called a cassette. That's what exists before. MP3s.
It's like three of them.
PC user says he's getting Jet Set Radio on the Vectrex.
On the what?
The Vectrex. It was a really, really, really old game console that, like, displayed everything in vector graphics.
Really? That was really long-winded just to get over to another bus station. Seriously.
I can do that really fast. I can jump down and go left.
And just use some, you know... Oh, I made it to the other rail. How boss is that? Cut your time in half, bitches.
Love the physics.
Physics are awesome. Not really.
I reject your physics and substitute it with my own.
Groovy!
Groovy!
Grind faster, bitch.
Thalos? No, I do not watch Classic Game Room. I know of the Vectrex because the angry video game nerd occasionally talks about it.
Try to muscle me around, oh! Someone don't really want to see us coming.
Yeah.
Gotta go, quack.
He just knocked somebody in a wall. Oh shit! I want the guy with the big ass chain. Where's he at?
Oh god! Look at the size of that bling and that ghetto blaster.
Yeah. Combo. What's this? Who's been spraying these ugly tags on my turf? Was it you, princess? Well, you've been a bad, bad girl. You'd better hit me with everything you got. Cause I ain't gonna hold back just cause you're a girl. Which is chosen. Yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes, no, yes.
That is so sexist.
You think you can do this too? Well, let's see it. He's skating with a goddamn boombox. That guy's a badass. Excuse you.
I was drinking through a straw.
Okay.
A milkshake.
I drink your milkshake!
I drink it all!
Jiminy Christmas. Without falling down? Which way did he go? Oops. Nope, hold on. Already failed.
Wow.
This combo's hard.
I just thought it was crazy how, like, you just slid backwards.
Almost didn't make that. Oh, it fell. Which way did he go?
He jumped over that and went straight up. Jump.
Did he go anywhere else? I think I'm going the wrong way.
I think it might be on the map.
Huh?
Doesn't it show the path of which the opponents went on the map?
I don't know. I gotta go back to him anyways.
I'm not a vampire.
I'm a vampire. Okay, he jumped onto the ramp. Down the pole, down these crazy ass rails for a while.
Is it a cherry milkshake?
Is it a young virgin milkshake? Oh.
Eat the cherry pie.
Okay, and then he stopped there, okay.
Stop transformer box.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. Shit's about to get real.
Oh, what the fuck? Damn you, bus.
At least once a month you can get a cherry milkshake.
Aw, that's a strawberry milkshake because there's chunks in it.
Yeah!
That's right, I just made a fucking period joke. What?
You weren't there for that part of the stream last night where we found out that cherry pie was the filling was synonymous with something else.
No.
Domino, calm yourself.
What's going on?
Talking about giving you a milkshake. Put you in timeout, boy.
Real timeout or hypothetical timeout?
Like real timeout. Cherry pie was vagina. No, it's the product that comes out.
Bam! The only thing is, I wouldn't be comfortable with it. I didn't have to wear bloomers or underwear I don't care about. Cherry pie was vagina.
It's a special time of the month when on float visits.
Hey, they're the ones who messed up the bus terminal. Sorry for doubting you. No hard feelings, right? We're gonna be a team from now on.
Michael Bay uses milkshake and it has Pop Rocks in it.
Oh my god. Now I think about Pop Rocks on people's boobs.
Oh boy. Bring all new turn to the motorboating. Hey.
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 Motorboating with explosions?
Best movie or worst movie?
Best porno, worst porno. Pop Rocks and the Vajayjay.
Wow.
Now that's a video I want to see. Someone stick a bottle rocket and light it. He's creepy as fuck.
And he's got a gun, too. That means he doesn't care about human life. Why does he look like George Washington?
Oh, yeah, it's a bunch of silly.
Milkshakes on a plane.
Yeah,
why are there milkshakes on this plane? Inhale the fumes. It'll be over quicker.
I love how she's like laughing, like, ha ha, I sprayed you in the face!
Now you're blind.
Now you can't have children.
They had guns in the original, but they only fired rubber bullets. Wouldn't they be burrits?
Burrits?
Burrits. He put his hands in the air like he just didn't care.
I saw that guy into an electric fence.
They erected an electric fence. Ceramic knife.
Ceramic
yes.
Knife. Ow, my... Oh, I tagged their butts. That's a quick tag right there.
Oh, my back. Oh, my car.
They fired Rubber's sex pistol.
Yes. Because that was the big discussion. What does a sex pistol shoot? It shoots sex. Duh.
Beast. What? Oh, they're Joker's men. Badass.
Mm-hmm.
Rakaku Day Heights.
And they are damn ugly.
Oh, look, damn. Aw. Cats and dogs.
Cats and dogs living together. Mass hysteria.
Slip me some information.
Harley Quinn? Oh, boy.
What?
No, it's... they saw the girls dancing on the roof.
Yeah.
They're like, Harley Quinn? What?
He crazy. Just the other day, he freaked out and trashed the patrol car. Oh, snaps! Call.
Yeah, trashing patrol cars that you own, that makes you look like a badass.
Sup with this fool? I'm sure,
Arkham
oh man, I want to watch Lauren play this game.
Ooh.
Because that would be kind of funny. Jesus, Beat sucks ass. Corn and Gum... Actually, Corn and Beat have the same fucking... Why?
Well, Beat seems to be like more like... streamlined, like, balanced...
Him in his skin-tight black jeans. He's sexy.
He's from Germany.
Is he?
No, I'm just making that up because Germans wear tight everything.
You watch out, lightning, you come here.
Hey, this guy is trying to start a trend to replace video game titles with milkshake. Milkshakes may cry.
Ouch. Jet Set Milkshake. Future. Solid milkshake. Snake milkshake.
Metal milkshake solid.
Dot hack milkshake. Milkshake 3. Naughty milkshake.
Naughty milkshake.
Rock of the milkshake.
Ooh.
Shadow milkshakes. Milkshake Madness Returns. Blaze Blue Milkshake Trigger. That's right. Why are you dancing on a couch? You're a fool!
The Elder Milkshakes.
Man, those Poison Jam freaks are out of control. I
milkshake
say we start
effect.
On Churro Street and cover everything.
Dead Milkshake off the record. Luffy of the Fortress of Milkshake.
Final Milkshake 7.
Death or Milkshakes. Milkshake Mania. Ocarina of Milkshake.
Majora's Milkshake.
Or Milkshake Mask.
Super Milkshake Bros.
Team Milkshake 2.
Half Milkshake 2.
Yeah.
I think I just got up here. Rock Shake.
Rock shake, but it wasn't a rock. It was a rock milkshake.
Milkshake hero.
Milkshake hero. Oh boy, bubble bath milkshakes. Oh man, if that game wasn't dirty enough. No more milkshakes paradise.
Crazy milkshake.
Left for milkshake too.
Left for milkshake.
Left for milkshake. Red Milkshake Redemption. Red. Oh, better yet, Red Dead Milkshake. There you go.
Or left from Milkshake for Dead.
Yes, that would work.
PlayStation Milkshakes. Battle Royale.
Super Smash Milkshake.
Milkshake Symphony of the Night. Literally, because...
Castlevania Symphony of the Milkshake. Milkshake Attorney, Justice for All.
Yoshi Milkshake.
Fallout New Milkshake. Poker Night at the Milkshake. Okay, PC user, you get special kudos for that one.
Milkshake Black and White.
Milkshake Black and White. Counter Milkshake. The Need for Milkshake.
Call of Milkshake.
Milkshake Row the Third.
Call of Duty World at Milkshake.
Assassin's Milkshake Brotherhood. Beyond Two Milkshakes.
Milkshake Splitters.
The what?
Resident Milkshake.
Resident Milkshake. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh. Mischief Milkshakers. Lollipop Milkshake.
Hey, you hey you Milkshake. All the tanks.
Deus Ex Human Milkshake. Silent Milkshake.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Eternal Milkshake. Dairy's Requiem.
Wow.
Uh,
Shit. Star Milkshake?
Milkshake, Milkshake Revolution.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. Super Milkshake Brothers.
That's why I said it.
Dirty. Ew. A Nightmare on Milkshake Sheet.
House of the Milkshake.
House of the Milkshake. But Beard Man, we don't have a very good topic for this week.
Milkshake Adventures 2.
Yeah. Milkshake of War. Kid Milkshake.
What was that other one?
Can't tell if that's supposed to be Kid Chameleon or Kid Dracula, but I'll take it either way.
WWE Milkshake?
Prince of Milkshake, the Cones of Time.
The what?
You know, like, the Sands of Time, but it's like cones. No. Look at that, you grinded up a telephone pole.
I did? Oh, God, no, I wanted to go. Oh, I got. Oh, the water.
Milkshake, age, origins. Milkshakes of Rage, there we go.
Street Milkshake 4.
You don't know Milkshake.
Oh. Milkshake Gary's Hunter.
Yeah, Milkshake. Jurassic Milkshake. Milkshake is missing. Ouija.
Milkshake Mansion.
Milkshake Mansion, yes.
Aw.
Catherine, Milkshake is over edition.
I loved Catherine.
Which Catherine did you love?
The sexy one.
The sexy one?
Yep.
Technically both were, but...
I totally got the pink ending.
Oh, did you? You know, that's always something... It's always a safe bet to eat it if it's pink in the middle.
Hmm?
Catherine is saying C Catherine over K Catherine.
Cheat on all the women's.
Yeah.
Come on.
Touch my milkshakes.
Fine.
Grind off that awning.
What?
I thought there was an awning.
Trying to find, there's like graffiti over here somewhere. Grand Theft Milkshake.
Yeah. Milkshake.
Deadly Milkshake.
Deadly Milkshake. Secret of Milkshake. Milkshake of the Damned. Milkshake Channel 5.
The Milkshake Channel.
Oddworld, Abe's Milkshake.
War of the Milkshakes?
Yeah. Ultimate Milkshake versus Capcom 3. Samba de Milkshake.
What?
Samba de Amigo, but Samba de Milkshake. Echo the Milkshake.
Milkshake's Quest?
Milkshake's Quest.
Definitely where I did not want to go.
Going the wrong side of town. Oh no, Muda.
What?
Plumbers don't wear milkshakes.
Aww.
Have you seen Plumbers Don't Wear Ties?
I don't think so.
Okay, it was one of the reviews that James did, and it's a game for the 3DO. Or is it the... No, it was the 3DO, and it is one of these absolutely terrible, like, adult novelty games.
Oh.
And it was, and it's, I can't even put it into words, but you just watch it, and it's so quotable. I'll have to send you the link to it later after the stream. Right. Just gotta watch it, because it'll be like the best 15 minutes ever.
Sega! Pretty sure that's what that one says. No.
Oh, it used to until you painted over it.
Who leaves all these paint cans around? Seriously.
Yeah, they're trying to crack down on graffiti, but they're giving you the instruments to use it.
I know, seriously.
It's like, we're going to lure them out. No, no, no.
What? Were you knowing?
No, no, no. It's like their logic. I'm knowing their logic.
Well, they said that the cans are the soul of the street, and only certain people can see them. So people are just leaving fucking cans around. They just don't even know it.
You don't even know. Seriously.
I'm going to say, what did I do? Why are they bringing out tanks?
It's the Dominion Tank Police. Burnout milkshakes. They should shoot milkshakes at everybody. Skating backwards because I don't give a damn.
Because I don't give a damn. Beat's badass, really. Ow.
Hey. Skating backwards with such force.
I have to paint the sides and then I gotta tag the top. That's neat. I'm the freaky guy. Guy's pretty normal looking, probably. Ow. Except for you goddamn. Whoa, 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 what?
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
wanna
whoa.
Wanna hold your hand? Anybody got any questions? Anything blown up the Twitter? Everybody should be blowing up that Twitter.
Yes, blow up your questions on the Twitter machine.
So I can keep playing this game and feeling awesome about myself.
You just have one creepy picture from Privet.
Aww. Yeah, and if you guys have some free time, free money, don't mean to donate, man. I gotta pay my bros to come hang out with me, you know?
Yeah, and Kahlua.
And Kahlua. I gotta pay for more Kahlua. That's what I like to drink. Chocolate shit. Shit that smell like chocolate.
Look how bright and colorful those tanks are. War has changed.
They must be supporting Gay Pride Month. Hey, mouse.
That's a bad decision.
Can you guys still hear the music all right?
I can hear it.
Okay. Whoops, wrong way. Triceratops. Oh god, it's that guy. Hi.
Whoosh. Just got shelled.
You just got shelled? Shelled, shocked.
Hey, you little punk. You got shell beat.
You got shell shocked. Smell be the horrible.
Ride the milkshake.
Ride the milkshake.
Get the milkshake, dog.
Tony Hawk, pro milkshaker.
Aggressive milkshake.
Oh. Alien milkshake 4.
Aliens versus milkshake.
Milkshake rising.
Shake rising.
Oops.
Milkshake razor.
Milkshake
sandwich. Well, I through the door, and the next thing you know, you get catapulted out there through a shoot plate.
Oh, fuck. The fuck
milkshake time. Turtles and milkshake. Because you know what? Video games.
Loony milkshakes.
Loony milkshakes.
ESPN milkshakes. God damn it.
This is Milkshake Center.
Milkshake Central.
All milkshake, all the time.
Why are you chasing after me like a what the fuck is he doing?
Mike Tyson's milkshake.
Oh, God.
I was 5 when Mike Tyson's punch out came out. Mike was tough. He's got a gun. He's got, I'm gonna point this right at you. Bang.
Shibishu's got a gun.
Yeah. Bounce. Inhale all the fumes. Start tripping on ball.
Okay. Now that's done being stupid.
Dude, that's so stupid. Why you do it like that?
Why you do that?
Why you do this?
Mario twins.
Mario twins, they look the same. They look so goddamn the same. I bet if I ask them if they want milkshake, they both say yes. How in the hell? They are twins, that's why. I will be genuinely surprised if anybody in the chat knows what we're talking about.
Shit the feff.
My IQ is 55.
My girlfriend's age is 55.
Hey, little girl, do you want to know a secret? I can count
all the way
to 55. And I will tell you how to do it faster than you can say poopty poopty pants. Metroid other milkshake.
Aw. Super Milkshake 3D.
Warp Zone! Dude, it looks like a Pokeball.
What?
Dude, that spinning poster, the orange side, it looks like a Pokeball.
Your mom looks like a Pokeball.
Oh.
No, God damn it, I'm trying to grind on that fucking rail. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Milkshake hearts.
No, I don't want to jump like I'm on the goddamn moon!
Moon!
It's not even worth it, this goddamn place. Boosh. Ow. I wasn't even touching you, you person.
A Sir's milkshake.
Wow.
Hey, Lauren's out of the office, so we're going to go and play a Sir's milkshake on Zelda Wednesday. Hey guys, we're still playing the tutorial 45 minutes into the game.
Legend of Zelda Milkshake Waker.
Legend of Zelda Link's Milkshake.
A milkshake in time.
Okay. This just in from Justin McElroy. He says he's got moves like Hagar.
Move like Hagar?
Yeah. You know, from Final Fight?
Yeah, I'd imagine.
He's got moves like Hagar. He's got moves like Hagar. He does the pile driver like Hagar.
Nice.
Warhammer 40k Space Milkshake.
Dungeons and Milkshakes.
Dungeons and Milkshakes.
Milkshake the Gathering.
Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking. The Gathering of Milkshake. Yeah,
oh,
man.
There it is. I was like, gosh, dog it.
Like, pile drive a shark. I mean, crying out loud.
How do I get
serious shake. Sam, I am.
I was told I was supposed to play. I needed to play that game.
Serious Sam. Oh, so funny. Like, even in, like, Serious Sam.
How do I get
Sam,
up there?
On the, GameCube, there was one called The Next Encounter, which was originally subtitled Word to the Mothership. That, like, you go through this whole thing, it's like, shoot everything, door open, shoot everything, door open, shoot everything, door opens, and even by the time the fourth one's like, you shoot something, a door opens. It's a simple game mechanic, but it works. Milkshake Hero World Tour comes with Milkshake Peripheral.
I want all the milkshakes to my yard.
Because their blenders are better than yours. Wait, then you just passed a graffiti.
Oh, I didn't.
Are you right?
Might have. Hold on, you see it. God damn it. God.
Wait.
God.
Oh, oh,
God.
Oh.
God damn it.
Oh.
God damn
oh.
It. I'm out of cans. Go,
motherfucking
theater.
I just noticed that.
That's why I was like, spray, I'm not spraying. Why am I not...
Talcum powder comes just shooting out everywhere.
I'm shooting blanks, guys. Seriously, help me. Get me aroused.
Last thing you want.
Huh?
It's the last thing you want to happen.
To get aroused?
No, shooting blanks.
Oh, yeah. That too. I think I just figured out how to get up there, too. Oh, maybe not. Nope, I just figured out how to get up there. I'm retarded.
Dude, you just totally landed on that person?
I probably did.
Mm-hmm.
Am I giving a fuck? Nope.
It's like a honey badger. Really doesn't give a shit.
Did I finish that goddamn graffiti? Nope. Serially, guys. This game is hard. Generous variety of features fun, but man, the physics are kind of like wonky as shit.
Alice, milkshake returns. Halo, milkshake. Game of milkshake. There we go. Almost. There we go.
Milkshake Park.
Milkshake Park. Alone in the milkshake.
Oh. Warrior wear, smooth milkshake.
Yes. Beyond good milkshake.
Black and milkshake.
Sim milkshake.
Milkshake City.
Okay, Moon Warrior wins. Milkshake what? Party after dark.
Ah.
Not technically a game, but still.
Does pretty much win.
Kingdoms of Avalar, the milkshaking.
And that. Like this. Like that. You can have like this, you can have that. Or you can have like this, or you can have that.
So I want to show you my weapon of choice.
Milkshake?
Yes. Warcraft.
Are you gonna get rid of us, don't you? Nothing in life is free, you gotta work for it. Beat us in this race and we won't mess with you anymore. Which is chosen? Yes, no, yes, no, yes, yes.
Which is chosen?
Next thing you know, we'll be all like crying like a baby.
Oh, God.
Two!
One. I gotta beat all three of them? This is not very fair.
Just repeatedly spray them all in the face. Ready, steady, go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, gadget.
It just feels good.
Damn right.
Oh, shit. I'm still winning.
This and that. This, like that.
Like that. Like this, like that. Like this, like that. You don't like it, not at all.
What madness is this?
Oh, shit.
You are wandering, of course. No, crap. Like that.
Like that.
Like that.
Like this. Like
you
this.
All know the words, kids. Join in with us.
Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like this. Like that.
Jeezy crazy.
Oh, jeezy crazy.
You, sir. Cake or death?
Cake or milkshake?
Yeah, exactly. So my option is or milkshake.
Yes.
We'll have the sorbet then.
Well, I'll have the fried chicken. Well, that's not an option.
Little Red Cookbook. The milkshake ends with you. Okay, that's a good one. I love The World Ends With You, but that's even funnier.
Kingdom Milkshakes.
Kingdom Milkshakes.
Dream Drop Distance.
Dream Job.
Birth by milkshake.
Oh no, Domino! I don't even want to know how you know that.
What?
It says chicken tastes like human, you know.
Fried milkshake.
I've heard people from when we were researching the Donner Party in high school that Castlevania run to a milkshake.
Milkshake, excellent.
Makes sense. Milkshake. No, when we were researching the Donner Party, they were talking about like how like people taste like lamb, and I'm like, that's gross.
I think people probably taste somewhat like meat.
Oh, you don't say.
I don't say at all.
Yes, Eddie Izzard is the one that does the cake.
Oh, God! Sorry about that.
You saw cake or death? Cake, please. Very well. Give him cake.
You saw cake or death?
I will have death, please. I mean cake, because I mean
you said death. I meant cake.
Very well. Give him cake.
We had a cake.
I'll have the chicken then. You can't have chicken, it's not on the menu, so my option is or death.
Where am I going?
Quang, 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 quang.
I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go.
Big thing in the red. A guy on Twitter says, I've heard women aren't crazy, but I've also heard of unicorns existing.
Unicrons?
Yeah. Planet devours.
I need to go to the very bottom of the map.
Bad Princess, a fistful of milkshake.
I've never played Bad Princess.
Milkshake of Grimlock. More like Legend of Milkshake, but...
Fatal Milkshake, too?
Fatal Milkshake, yeah.
Milkshake Hill?
Milkshake Hill. Silent Milkshake.
Oh, why can't I go to Hikage Street? Where am I supposed to go?
Yes, Luigi Man, replace game titles with Milkshake. The Milkshake Butterfly.
Milkshake Crossing?
Ooh, good one. Amnesia the Dark Milkshake.
Super Milkshake Land?
Yeah! Thief, the Dark Milkshake. Thief 2, the Milkshake Age.
Am I going the right way? I can't even tell.
No. There was like a red thing in the last zone that you were in. There was a red thing in the last place you were at.
I'm trying to go to 99th Street.
We have been doing the milkshake thing for at least 15 minutes.
Yeah, it's really fun.
PC user. Thief 3, Deadly Milkshakes. And then Luigi Man is very happy that you're playing Jet Set Radio.
No problem, Luigi Man. I do like to have some fun sometimes. And right now I'm waiting on Eternal Darkness to come in, so it'll have some pretty random-ass shit.
Breath of Milkshake 7.
Aw. Milkshake saves the world?
Cthulhu saves the milkshake. Resistance fall of milkshake.
Oh, shit.
Milkshake
lands?
Milkshake lands.
Milkshake guard?
Naruto Ultimate Ninja Milkshakes.
This their home. All right, my people, it's time to give 99th Street a new paint job. Dragon Ball Z milkshakes?
Yeah.
Project Kai?
I'm gonna love this game when it comes out. It's gonna suck.
Oh god, Jared was so excited about that.
And it didn't even register it.
And it was terrible, but I can't wait. I don't have a Kinect. If you guys donate, I'll totally get a Kinect. And or paint. Or buttons for you guys. The more you guys donate, the more awesome stuff I'm gonna do for you. I promise. I'm thinking about getting a button thing so you guys can have a picture of my face.
Yeah, you guys don't even know the stuff that we've been talking about. Oh man, you don't even understand. You don't understand. Street Fighter Cross Milkshake.
Milkshake Man
3. Domino says you don't have enough room to use the Kinect. That's bull honky.
I'll make room. Break my ankles! He did break his ankles, actually. Hilariously enough.
And then... crunch.
Hey guys, watch, I'm gonna spray paint in the water.
That makes sense somehow.
What?
Look at that! Spray painting in the water!
I spray painted in water.
Armored Milkshake 5.
Power Milkshake. Milkshake Cooper.
Oh gosh. And the Thievius Sundaeus.
Jack and Milkshake.
Jack and Milkshake. Milkshake and Clank.
I love that game.
Little toasters are always good. Mighty Morphin Power Milkshake.
Oh, shit. Zombies ate my milkshakes.
Oh, good one.
Milkshakes ate my neighbors.
A wrap of the milkshake. Or Milkshake the Rapper. Microsoft Milkshake Simulator.
Aw. Milkshake Simulator?
Yeah. Hitman 2 Silent Milkshake.
Oh god. Crouching Tiger, Hidden Milkshake, the game.
Milkshake Trigger. Or Chrono Milkshake. God of Milkshake 3.
Oh god.
Milkshakes of War.
Milkshake Hawk.
Luigi Man is saying, come on, Shelby, do tricks on the rail. Go faster.
I don't know how. Teach
Gotta
me.
Gotta go fast. Transformers War for Milk is Shake. Dude, War for Cybertron was awesome.
Damn it. Why did they always just me?
Criven. Oh my god.
Tears.
Yes. Okay, I'm actually laughing at that. That was funny.
What are you laughing at?
It's a tube of toothpaste relieving himself. Criven, I don't know where you got that, but that was pretty wild.
Chibi Milkshake.
Oh, Park Patrol.
Hello, Milkshake.
Ooh. Did we do Hey You Milkshake already?
Oh, I did, yes.
Okay. Milkshake Wars.
God damn it. Skate up the goddamn rail. International House of Milkshake. Memoirs of a Milkshake. Now I'm doing movie titles. they're shooting me. I'm just spray painting shit. Seriously. They would have used tranquilizers, I'd understand, but, like, why do they use guns? Honestly.
Because that will, like, make them look unfavorable for the next election.
If they don't use guns on the youth?
Yeah.
These youths think they're hardcore? Well, we're gonna shoot them with guns. That's hardcore. Did Luigi Man tell me how to do tricks yet? I still don't know.
Luigi Man says, Kodo stop, I think.
What?
Milkshake Stadium. Oh, wait, hold on. It says to go to Kodo Stop.
Kodo Stop? What
the hell are you talking about?
I haven't unlocked that if it's a place.
Asai, are you talking about like Heavy Metal 2000? Is that what you're saying?
Brutal Milkshake.
Brutal Milkshake.
Ah, come on, seriously?
Milkshake Royale. Dude, where's my milkshake? Hey, that's not a game. Dreamfall, the longest milkshake.
Okay, I think I figured out how to do some tricks, though.
Tales of Milkshake Island.
No, wait, there was something over there! Oh, God, go back!
Left trigger to, if he remembers correctly, on the rail.
Remember, this is Xbox. So, don't jump in front of me, crazy ninja man.
You said you had it.
That button I was pressing? Okay, it's X.
It's X. Okay. X.
Yeah, it's X. Okay, makes sense. Things just get cooler.
Go. Oh, shit's getting real.
It's getting real. Remember, guys, if you got any questions for me, ask Tom. He'll tell it to me as I'm trying to figure out how to get on this goddamn rail.
Indeed. Sorry if I was real low energy when the stream started, folks. I've been, like, working on stuff, my midterms on Tuesday for history, and I'm like, burned out.
No bueno, man.
Yeah.
Getting crunk.
Talk about Time Machine. This is like circa 2002. Like, it's February 2002. That's what this is right now.
What?
No, I'm getting like transported back in time because of the music.
Music is pretty boss.
Mm-hmm. Great sound. Great.
No. Aw, god damn it. Method backflip.
Getting a milkshake. Yeah, I completely forgot how we got on this thing, and that's because I was having a milkshake.
That's pretty boss.
Zingin' a zingin'. Zip zob zoopity bop.
I literally just didn't, like, I just pressed the buttons.
It was a good milkshake.
What?
Oh, PC user wanted to know, was it a good milkshake? Yeah, it was. Domino says, grace and glory equals best song.
From this game?
I guess so. Grinds.
Sick grinds, bro.
It's not even a quiet riot.
Your mom's a quiet riot in bed.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
And then he just here I am. Rock you like a hurricane.
Aw, god damn it. But in commander to all personnel, the subjects have returned. It's crazy how they shoot people.
They're just gonna open fire right in the streets. Grace and Glory plays during the last boss fight. Okay.
Well,
Milkshake Wizard. What? That's like Pinball Wizard. What are you doing?
Oops.
Okay, now it's turned into song.
Hit me, baby, one more milkshake.
Sagath has a good one. We won't get milkshakes again. That's the Who guy.
Since you've been milkshake?
Since you've been gone. They might be milkshakes.
It's the end of the milkshake and we know it.
Leonard Burnside. I actually had that like typed out like when you guys started playing that the other night.
He did that from memory too. That's the scary part.
Yeah. It's like I'm going to have that queued up just for that one part. And when it did, I was the only person in the chat that typed it. Because, you know, it first starts with an earthquake.
So who was your guys' favorite singer during Rock Band?
Shelby!
Tom, I know your opinion. I know opinion. Someone was screaming for Batman. I was like...
Batman?
Yeah, I was like, my bro is not Batman. He has both of his parents. In fact, out of all of us, his parents aren't divorced. I know, isn't that crazy? Come on. I want to get all that goddamn thing over there.
Domino says he's the one that started the Batman thing.
The what? Why did you start the Batman, man?
Yeah.
I was severely confused after that. Like, seriously. I was like, what is going on? Batman?
Milkshake of personality.
The Milkshake Channel. Make a milkshake.
Little Miss Milkshake. We are all on milkshakes. Never get it enough.
All in all, you're just another milkshake in the wall. No, God, no, go back. Oh, God, I made it. Woohoo.
The 40-year-old milkshake. Now we're apparently doing movies.
Milkshake New Saga?
Yeah.
It's still a better love story.
Yes. A little bit of love story. Oh my god, off the wall. Oh, off the milkshake. There we go. That's a good one. Little Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson's milkshake walker?
Yeah.
Dark side of the milkshake?
Dark side of the milkshake. Wish you were milkshake.
Aw. The milkshake dance? Aw.
Blend. Transformers, Dark Side of the Milkshake. Harry Potter and the Chamber of Milkshakes. Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Milkshake.
Harry Potter and the Goblet of Milkshake.
Around the milkshake in 80 days. Huey Lewis and the milkshakes. Alright.
War milkshake.
Ferris Bueller's milkshake off. More like Ferris Bueller's Day milkshake.
James the Giant milkshake.
Hey.
What?
Nightmare Before Milkshake.
What are these people standing around for? Dude, oh, yeah, okay. Oh, it's 9 o'clock anyways. After this level, we gotta wrap it up. This is food time. Now I like to eat with my family and watch some True Blood.
Suki Stackhouse is back.
Suki!
Milkshake for Vendetta. I know, guys. It's 9 o'clock already. We've been talking about milkshake so much.
I know.
Isn't that crazy? That is so crazy. True bloody milkshake. Ay. Strawberry milkshake. Chunky. Guess.
I don't know why this lady's yelling. She sounds kind of angry.
Yeah. Run DMC versus Jason Milkshake. The Amityville Milkshake. The milkshake identity.
Whoa.
To show you what for.
Oh, God.
The dark milkshake.
Because
I'm not wearing hockey pads. Oh, my God. We're falling.
Oh, God, we're not falling anymore. All right. I only got one more left. Just out. Sounds like literally sounds like the ting tings almost. I'm getting dizzy.
Motion sickness.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! One thing I hate, I get stuck on a wall. Like this, and like that. Like this, like that. Tom, please like take, since I got one more tag left, get from the audience their Pokemon card suggestions of the day.
Oh yes, folks, please, go ahead. Let's see them. Need five Pokemon types.
If you're new Pokemon to the stream,
of the day. Chronicles of Narnia, Prince Milkshake. Like that. Steel is not a Pokemon card game. Yes. Milkshake type? No, we don't have that one either.
Pulsing Jam is now getting out of control at Rococo Day Heights.
Toothpaste type, no Kriven.
What's with the toothpaste again? I don't understand.
Check your Twitter.
Oh, well, I can't right now, so. Am I in Rockadeckadoo Heights? Where the fuck am I? I'm going back to the garage to go save.
Water. Electric. Colorless. Fighting. Fire. Okay, we're good.
Okay. Got the types set out for me?
Yep.
It just feels good. Why you no skate faster? How come I can't use the
Why cars? You no skate fast?
Like that. Like this, like that.
Like that.
Like this. Like that.
Like that.
Like this,
like
this,
this,
like,
this
that.
Like that. Oh, you know the words, kids. Join in with us.
This, like that. Like,
I want to see it in the chat.
Okay.
It better be Toe Dial.
It better be Toe Dial. Toe Dial is one of my favorites. I would love to see Toe Dial eventually.
Milkshake 13th, Jason Lives. Yeah. The Texas Milkshake Massacre.
Oh.
Citizen Milkshake.
Law-abiding milkshake.
A man on milkshake.
Seriously, guys, how do I get back to the fucking garage? Is this garage somewhere over here?
A history of milkshake.
It's not where I want to go, goddammit.
Enter the milkshake.
What the fuck? This is really pissing me off. I wanted to go back to the garage so I can save. I'd like to go save.
Law-abiding engineer, PC user, I do not know about that. Is that a YouTube video?
Oh my
video?
God, that is an amazing YouTube video. If you like,
is
the,
it?
If you like the Nope video.
Okay.
You've seen, you've seen Law-Abiding Citizen, right?
Yes, I have.
Okay. You get the jokes.
Okay, good.
I'm
okay, I will look it up, PC user, only if you promise to watch all of the Moments with Heavy series.
Because
Moments with Heavy is amazing, especially Heavy's Retarded Holiday.
I'm a Trollgeneer.
Trollgeneer?
Yeah, if I ever played TF2 on the Xbox... Which will probably be actually...
We should totally do that sometime.
Yeah, no, seriously, I do want to do that. That's one of my favorite games to play on the Xbox. And don't give me no shit, because, like, I know you PC users are going to be all like, I play Xbox, the TF2 on the PC. I'm not a PC gamer. I've never...
Hey, can I say... Shelby, can I say something? Fuck hats. Seriously.
Fuck hats. Agreed.
Fuck your hats and your Manco company. What we're playing is Team Fortress 2 Classic.
Yes. We're playing it with none of the shit.
If there's one thing I wish they could patch that I did see in the PC version, the ability to pick up your turrets and your dispensers and move them without having to, like, destroy them.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, because rather than, like, break them and then, like, rebuild them in another location, but... You know...
That's how I get to the back of the fucking garage.
Yourself.
Oh god, really? Seriously? I'm trying to go back to save! Really? I don't want to...
Bailon says fuck the hats too. Fuck all the hats.
I have enough hats in real life. I don't need any actual...
Joey's got so many hats, you don't even understand.
Yeah, I do have a lot of hats. I actually learned how to make hats. I'm not serious about hats. In fact, I'll wear one as soon as I can finish this game.
PC user, do you work at Lids or something like that?
Do I?
No. PC user. Like, he says he has to love hats, otherwise he loses his job. I can only imagine that's the case because he worked at Lids. Shelby has Jimmy hats? No.
What's a Jimmy hat?
Like, rustle your Jimmies.
Shelby is a cat. Has a cat in a hat? I'm in a has.
My cats, when they were kittens, used to take naps in my hats.
Aww.
They would, like, you know, like, they would find it, like, upside down, so they just, like, get up and curl up in it. Although they do have this strange thing, they like to take naps in the sink.
You got like, you got sink cats?
Yeah, because, like, I just go in there, it's like, when they curl up, it's, like, the right size.
His
they
cats
take
are
up
black
all
too.
Of the sink. Yeah, they're all black, so there's nice cat hair in the sink. I get to wipe it up. That's okay, because I love them.
You ever turn the water on them?
I was tempted to because Silky likes water. Like, there are times where he's, like, gone in the shower with me and just stood there and like behind me, and I was like, "Hey, Silky, what you doing?" And he's lying down, grooming himself. He's like, he's like Honey Badger. He doesn't care.
Okay. We are.
Save that data.
We are.
Oh, he's an admin in TF2.
Who?
PC user. That's why he has to care about how. Yeah.
Oh, there's a funny video I watched one time. It was, hey, there's my skull I was looking for the other day. That's what's in my hat. There was a video, it was called like TF2 users or whatever, and like basically you see a pirate and a scout on the other side, and he goes, "Hey, admin!" And the guy's like, "What?" And he goes, "But!" And he goes, and you see the guy go, "Aah!" And like the guy gets kicked, and like, lol.
Nice.
Because it was Adventure Time sounds. How's that for a fucking hat? All right, Tom, what are my types?
Your types are electric, water, colorless, fighting, and fire. See, that hat looks like the hat that Alice Cooper has.
What's the, what was the last
one? I'm not Alice Cooper slash. Jesus, how did I get those two confused?
I don't know. What was our last type, fire?
Yes, it was.
Fire it shall be. Alright, who in chat wants to be a whore tonight and pick the Pokemon card of the day? That's what we do here. I'm gonna see everybody wave their genitals out on the table.
Oh, Professor Layton? What?
Professor
Layton. Shannon, I don't even know what you're talking about. Jesus.
Professor Layton?
Yeah.
Oh, I love it when a plan comes together. That game frustrates me so much sometimes. I'll only play it for a couple puzzles, and I'm like, "Goose, I'm fucking done! This goddamn game!"
Asai, give me three reasons right now why you should be the guy.
Three reasons. Go.
He wants to be the guy.
He wants to be the guy? It's hard to be the guy.
It is hard to be the guy. Because, like, you gotta see what happened to, like, Grandfather the guy.
I'd be Shelby's whore 24/7.
Yeah, Domino's kind of weird.
Side says he did pick the milkshake trend.
Yeah, he did start the milkshake trend. That's
you can pick as long as you always upload that SoundCloud stuff to the Facebook. I thoroughly enjoy that.
Yes, it's quite amusing.
Having a boy, beautiful announcer voice. Okay.
I'll dispute that.
Asai, you get to pick, and you know.
All right, Asai, go for it. Oh, Canon, is that it? Is it a Professor Layton hat?
Yeah, it's a Professor Layton. I don't have
one. Oh, man, I'm derping hard tonight.
Pick me! Yay. I love how behind stream is. Ugh. Tell us a number. Like, oh, yeah.
Like, solid 5 seconds.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Lucky 13's the number
lucky
that wins.
Lucky 13. 5 from my left. 3, 4... Aw. This one doesn't have really much of a voice anyways. Today's Pokemon card of the day is... drumroll.
Oh, I wish I had the soundboard still running.
Dark Rapidash. Yes. Rapidash is actually very, very pretty. Dark Rapidash evolves from Ponyta. Put Dark Rapidash on top of the basic Pokemon. Is a fire horse Pokemon, 5'7", weighs 209 pounds. It weighs more than I do. You get Rear Kick, which is for 2 colors, it gets 20, or you get Flame Pillar. You may discard 1 energy card attached to Red Dark Rapidash when you use this attack. It says you may. If you do, your opponent has any bench Pokemon, choose one of them and attack, does 10 damage to it. It doesn't apply weaknesses or resistance. Weaknesses water, no resistances, no retreat cost. A wild, uncontrollable Pokemon. When it's running, it looks like a comet streaking through the sky. Level 24, number 78. There you go. Dakurapitashu.
Nice.
Hope you enjoy it.
And this just in from Uberfacts. Iraq has a version of Punk'd where they place fake bombs in the cars of celebrities.
It's fucking creepy. Like, seriously, that's... I cannot believe they take that so innocently. I've seen videos of it, and they're like, they, like, literally the army... like makes them get out and starts patting them down, like nearly almost like fucking strip searches them. And I'm like, you guys have a lot of guts for one, and two, that shit's not funny. Like in Punk'd, we do some stupid stuff over here in America, like, you know, oh, we crash your car, oh, we, you know, we burn your, set your house on fire or whatever, right? But we never say, dude, there's a bomb in your car. Like, seriously. It would scare the fuck out of me. Like, I would be like, ah! Another terrorist, take me!
Yeah, like on the Jackass.